When I was making the DIY wireless LEDs, I borrowed one of my friend's LCR meters. I've been getting by with my cheap TCR tester, which does the job, but it's not a proper inductance meter, so for low inductances it will just read as a resistor or no component. So I've bitten the bullet and got myself a dedicated LCR meter for Christmas. I've got a pretty basic cheap one, let's see what's in the box. So there's a selection of leads, we've got some small crocodile clips, some probes for testing in-circuit components, and some very beefy crocodile clips. Not sure if I'll have any real use for these ones. It takes a 9-volt battery, which is not supplied, so we need to fit that. And with that done, we can try it out. One of the things that I liked when I borrowed this from my friend was these sockets for quickly plugging in components to test. If we now try it on the coil from the DIY LEDs project, we can now measure the inductance and get an actual value. We can also measure the resistance of the coil. It is pretty low though. One nice feature is this tilting display, handy when you're using the meter under bright lights on your workbench. Now, I can't confirm the accuracy of this meter. I don't have anything to compare it with apart from my TCR tester, which isn't that accurate. On the lowest inductance range, the manual claims plus or minus 3%, and what I've read online does indicate that it's pretty accurate. I've put a link to my new meter in the description. I'll let you know in a few months' time how well it works out, but at the moment, it's a good, cheap and cheerful product, perfect for my projects.